Okay guys, so what I'm going to do her hair is gonna do two French braids, I guess you call it. Going back, it's gonna be a protective style for her hair. I'm gonna do this style in her hair for about 2 weeks. So what I do is I moisturize her hair and just braid it back. Sometimes you have to refresh it every other day with the braid because with her hair texture, her hair gets very frizzy. So I would have to take her hair out and redo the braid over every other day or every 2 days. So yeah, so I'm going to be doing this protective style in her hair for 2 weeks in her hair. So what you're going to do is divide the hair into two sections like so. And what I'm going to do is add some Indian Heat. It's for the hair and scalp. It's conditioning treatment. And it's, you know, it's light. So this is it right here. So I'm going to add it to her hair. Not a lot. Oh, let me show you guys how the inside looks. Got, let me let you know what it has in there. Okay, it has coconut oil, rosemary oil, almond oil, avocado oil, and olive oil, sesame oil, wheat germ oil, sunflower oil, aloe vera. Yeah, so it has a lot of things in this grease, I guess, yeah. I don't use it a lot, so I had it about probably like 5 months. So I use it once in a while. So yeah, I'm just gonna move this through my hair like so. And then make sure I get the ends of my hair. So see there.
That smells really good.
Yeah, I know. So and then you're going to get your wide tooth comb. You start from the end of the hair. Make sure that's detangled well. And then you work your way up like that. And guys, you also can do this on scratch hair. So I did scratch her hair, so it's not actually scratch, but you know, just her hair. We do like 4 big braids, flats, and just let it sit, let it scratch. You can do it on wash hair, any type of hair, wet hair, I guess, yeah. So now I'm going to get a little bit of Eco Styling Gel.
Yeah. It's a
I have another one. I have the green one up there somewhere. But yeah, so I'm just gonna use a little bit. I'm not gonna use a lot. I just want it around this area to make put some gloss to it. Simply the front. I don't want it all over here. And we're gonna start the braiding process. So
that's how you make a braid.
You're gonna get 3 parts. And you must go really slow when you're doing this because if you go fast, it's going to mess up. Go slow on this way so I can see. And then you just have to swoop that up. Just go really slow. And this style is so quick and easy. So that's why I'm just gonna give her hair a break from doing her hair every day. And just do this for 2 weeks. And you can add bows at the end, whatever you want to accessorize the hair for a kid, for your child. So this is how it's looking so far. It continues to go down. Head down, babe. I look a hot mess, so I'm not showing y'all me right now. I'm gonna do something to my hair. I'm probably gonna do 2 big braids too, just like hers.
Maybe that's a good idea.
Yeah. Put your head down. Just gonna keep going slow. I'm almost to the end. And what I do when I get to the end of her hair, I add more of the Indian heat grease, or you can add moisturizer, whatever you choose to use. And I'm just gonna keep on, and I add it to the ends, and then I keep going till I get all the way down. Turn your head here so you can see. Keep going all the way down.
My hair is going to different person's hair.
Mm-hmm. So this is the first braid in here. That's how it looks. So I'm just gonna go work on the other side. Get the Indian heat grease and massage it all in her hair. Not a blush, I mean, white tickle. Yeah. I dab
the
brush first, and then white tickle.
Mm-hmm.
And then
I'm
gonna get the gel.
The Eco Star gel.
Now this side, I always have a little problem with the braid. I don't know why, but we'll see how it comes out. This braids always look better than this side for some odd reason. We'll see. So, I'm gonna start the braid now. Just go really slow.
Really slow.
Look at that side. Slow. It looks like this one's coming out better than that side. But put your head down. And make sure your head, that hair is combed out when you're making the braid. Just gotta keep raking it, make sure it's straight. It will shrivel up. going to add a little bit to the ends. Okay, so that's about it. Just gonna get the gel.
Smooth our hair out. Very good.
So
I really love it.
Headband, what is it? Okay, sorry guys. So if you want to like jazz it up or whatever you want to do with it to, you know, just not keeping the braids like that, I'm just gonna show you guys. You can just use like a simple headband. You can go like this with it, and tie it in the back like so. You can do it like that.
I love it. I love my hair. So cute.
You know, and then you can add bows at the end, or you can just do it like this. And then tie it like, you know, that. In the front, you know.
I love my hair.
Love it?
Yeah.
Okay, show them. Yeah, okay. So this is her hair. And that's it. It's a simple style. So she's going to be wearing this protective style for 2 weeks. We'll give her hair a break. So this will be how she'll be looking for 2 weeks. So guys, please like this video. What you going to say?
Bye. Mommy, I thought you were going to do yours.
Not yet. I'm going to do mine later. I'm just showing them your hair. Alright guys, thank you for watching.
Bye.